Everybody, welcome back to the channel. As always, I'm Nick, the owner of Eternal Hype, located in the Jersey Shore Premium Outlets. Surprise, surprise. Today, we're running a legit check booth for the Soul Exchange. But if you guys are new here, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below. We're going to be cashing out and we're going to be legit checking. So make sure you guys pay attention to later on in the video. I'm sure we'll catch some fakes today. Let's roll that intro. Let's go.
You want to make it fun and do the coin flip.
290, 300 each?
Yeah.
You got a coin?
Yeah, I got it. I'll do that for you, bro. Just to make it fun.
All right, hopefully first deal of the day is in my favor. I'm paying a little bit more than I wanted to on Military Black Force. 290, 300 per coin flip. Let's see.
A 9 and a 10.
9 and a 10. Yo, you got a quarter? You got a quarter?
I ain't got a quarter. Be nice. Car got one.
Yo, make sure you guys follow him on Instagram too. Get Money Kicks.
Get Money Kicks.
Dope events.
Listen, 716 American Dream. We're taking over the ice cream. Let's get it.
Anybody got a coin on them?
Everybody wants to do coin flips. Nobody got a coin? You're going to leave this up to Siri? Want to do Siri?
What's that, Siri? Do it. Hey, any of you guys?
Anybody got a coin? Quarter, dime, penny.
Yeah, a quarter real quick.
Any, I only need one.
Just to do a flip, coin flip.
We'll have you flip it, is that cool?
Yeah, there you go.
You want heads or tails?
I'll take tails.
Tails never fails. I suck on coin flips.
You won, damn it.
290 per.
I tell you, I always lose this shit, man.
All right, so we're grabbing a 9 and a 10 military black for 290 per. First deal of the day. I said it in the last video. Double check your sizes.
That's right.
Foot Locker, Finish Line, they always fuck that
what
up.
Said? What do you want? What, these?
You have these in a 5.5 wide?
I got a 6.
5.5 wide?
You know it's an overseas pair, right?
It is?
Yeah. Anytime you see any shoe like that and it has this, instead of it'll say size, whatever, it's an overseas pair. It's not, it doesn't mean it's fake, it just means it's from overseas.
Okay.
Like sometimes the overseas pairs are a little bit more fucked than the US pairs.
Like quality wise?
Yeah. Like see, like glue is gonna happen on the shoe.
Yeah, I see the residue.
On the retail, and that's why I don't like question.
They're not going for much, that's why.
For like 160 though, I think 90, that's not bad.
That's valid.
Would you do 140 on the size 7 Onyx?
I think I bought my Sean's from you back in the day at Get Money.
Yeah.
The Sean's that wound up came in, coming back to the store.
That was a long time ago. That was my personal choice.
So I sold that, and then like 6 months later, it came back to my store, the same exact pair.
It had the sold out sticker on the top right corner. Yeah.
I'll probably be at 150 with this. 150?
Can you do 140 each?
I need 150 each. I'll come down on the 10, but the 7 I'm probably fine.
What's the 7 sitting at? And they're restocking next week, so like I don't. If you hit for retail, make the money now because market's gonna go down next week.
We're basically five under ask right now. Size. What are you at on the pure?
One. I think I was at 160.
Yeah, like
a little better on the pure.
We can do 140.
I saw that too. We don't have any base sizes in these, right?
Oh, 7.
What size did you?
Have, 11? 6.5 and 7.5.
Sometimes they give like better prices.
5.5, 6.5, 7.5.
5.5, 6.5, 7.5?
Yeah.
Is that the only sizes? Any big sizes?
Oh, yeah, I got big sizes too. I got, I'll tell you guys.
What are you asking on each?
6.5, 7.5. 8 and 2.12. I think 112 and 12.
12. 12. 12 and a half, 8. five and a half, six and a half.
What is he asking though? Everyone's like dumping them right now, so it's kind of sucks.
Yeah. No.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. We'll pay good on it.
Like payouts on the retail, obviously you're not taking payout, but.
I mean, I was at 280 because yesterday market was a little higher, but everything dropped.
I pay market based on what market dictates, yeah, bro.
No, I dropped the seller fee on it. It's like 50% off right now. So.
Well, that and StockX is just shit right now because of the Nike lawsuit.
What size did you say? Sorry, for the Onyx, those?
What size did you have?
12 and a half, 12, 8, 7 and a half, 6 and a half, 5.
12, 12 and a half, depending on price. And then 5 and a half, 6 and a half? Yeah. And then 5 and a half, 6 and a half, 8. So 5 and a half, 6 and a half, 8, 12, 12 and a half. You got a 10?
I don't. You don't.
Just let me check them real quick.
Check them.
So the next deal we're doing, Dre, what are we buying on this deal? A couple Hyper Royals, a couple University Ones, a Yeezy, a Linen Mid, right?
We got two Linen Mids, a Yeezy 350 Lite, two University Blues, one Hyper Royal, and a Supreme Air Force.
What's the total?
Total is 1320.
We're shooting a YouTube video. You guys want to shout yourself out on YouTube?
Yeah, my Jake Hicks underscore, J-A-Y underscore K.
Super reasonable. Hit him up, guys. He's got some steals.
Thank you.
20, 40, 60, 80, 1. 13.
No, she's all
13, 20. Because I own a store in the Jersey Shore Outlets.
Well, what store is it?
Eternal Hype. Ever heard of us?
I think so.
Yeah? You're not lying to me, are you?
Where is it?
It's in the Jersey Shore Premium Outlets.
Yeah, I'm not really over there.
Where are you from?
I'm from St. County.
Up north. Take 15?
That's what I take.
About 16. Straight cash, 1600. And you know, 1650. Cash. And a shout out on my YouTube channel.
I'd probably be at like 17.
What if I take some other stuff? It's a size 11, right? Obviously nobody goes off payout. Payout's 1300. I offered 16, that's fair. I pay 1650 cash. You'll do it? Give me the box, I'm putting them on my feet. I told you I was getting these today. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 50. Am I giving this to you or mom? Thanks, pal. What's your Instagram?
Shane Sneaker Exchange.
All right. Follow my store page. I'll give you my store page right now. This. Yeah.
260. I have a 6.5 green khaki. So now we have a couple sizes.
Yeah.
13. 250.
Yeah.
Would you do 250 on the Onyx?
260.
Market just like market tanked. That's fine. Would you do two each? All right, next deal we're grabbing. I don't know what I'm grabbing. Dre worked out this deal. I know we're grabbing Cardinal 3s, 8 and 9.5. I think we're getting
Moonlight 5, size 11.
A Moonlight 5, size 11.
I'm sorry, you said what? 8.5.
Something else, I don't know. You guys will check it out later. What's your price on these? Size 12. Size 5.
That's a good size.
What? What size are the Fragment Lows?
10.5.
How much?
Yeah, Pat. How much?
I know he's not gonna pay my price.
What's your price? You don't know that.
you were at the AC event. I already know.
I asked you about him
two
there?
Grand, 2 grand. No.
That's not bad. I mean, it's a little bit over ask, but are you negotiable on that?
I mean, I'm in it like, I bought him at that event for like 18.
It's not terrible.
Actually, I traded and put money on top, so I'm
interested in these too.
Yeah, that's it.
How much? It's over market. What's up with all you guys taxing on foam runners?
Should the store sell for like 300?
Yeah, but I got an overhead to pay. You don't.
Where are you out of?
Tinton Falls.
Tinton Falls?
You do 160? That's cool?
Yeah. Okay. Just all the way.
What about on the 7? 170? 160, 170.
I'll do 280 on these.
What do they say?
They're at 3.
I'm buying it on StockX.
Yeah, see, look. You know what I mean? I'll do like 270.
I do like that. Yo, look at this shirt. Brian, get this shirt. Buy them from StockX, and guess what? You get a fake shoe. Where are you at on the Volts? You're firm at 2?
Yeah, because I'm in it too.
Okay. I don't want you to take an L.
Yeah.
What are you negotiable on?
I'm negotiable, but if I'm usually, most of the shit I got retail, but some of it I had to pay.
What about this? Is this you or him?
No, that's me.
How much?
So wait, are we done with these? What did you say, 260?
Yeah. 260? Take them too. What's your price on the Oreo?
Size 5.
6.5.
Taking these two?
Yeah. It's her size.
What, the Oreo? Does she have them already?
Do you have Oreos?
Margins 290.
Would you do 290? 290? Yeah. 290, 160, 170, right? Yo, so what's everybody feeling about these? These are the new Off-White Air Force Highs, right? I think it's a pretty cool shoe. I mean, it's got Virgil all over it. Only thing I don't know is about these little spikes. Otherwise, it's a pretty cool shoe. If you guys look, it's got an air bubble. A little bit different from Air Force's. Still has the off-white zip tie, little pull tab. I mess with it. It's a dope shoe. What do you guys think? Leave a comment.
Double show, take a look at these.
White pair. Same exact. I like the white pair a little bit better. But again, I don't know about these spikes on the bottom. Cool shoe. It's a grade school six, right? What are you asking on it? Did you do three? So three on that. What about these? What size did you have?
11, 10 and a half, and 11, 10 and a half, 6 and a half, and a 9.
So 9, 10 and a half.
11, 6 and a half.
Will you do the men's for retail?
Yeah.
I'll take them all. All right, so next deal we're doing. We got a UNC 1 size 6. We don't have any grade school UNC 1s. They move really well. And then we're getting a size 9, 11, and a 10 and a half in Volt Jordan 1 highs, all for retail. You can't beat it. So 170, 170, 170, 300, 810. You have a 10 on you?
Yeah.
How much for the 9 and 11?
I'm at 2 on the 9, 220 on the 11. I can do both for 4.
Like, that's market right now.
Yeah.
Like, are you willing to work around market or are you over market?
Yeah. What's your offer?
Like 170 per? I'll do 170 on the 9 and 180 on the 11.
Can't do 180 on the 11. The lowest I can go on the 11 is 2.
Could you do 190 if I take both? 190, 170?
What's the 9?
9's right there. I'll do 170 on the 9.
Where are you at on the 11?
190.
Run it.
Finally, somebody that is willing to charge me less than 280 for pandas.
Trying to get.
You guys see all the restock pairs, right? This is a restock pair. All the size tags are upside down. It doesn't mean the shoe's fake. It just means it's one of the restock pairs. All right, guys, so we're back from the Soul Exchange event. It was a really dope event. Again, my take from it, when we try to pull up market, cell phone service is the most important thing. They have plenty of it. So this is a little bit of what we got. Shout out to them too. They helped us out and they were really, their hospitality was great. We got a bunch of Panda Dunks, Yeezy 350s, Jordan 1 highs, Military 4s, Infrared 4s. I got a personal. I told y'all guys I was waiting for a pair of these. If you don't know, I sold a lot of my personal collection on a Memorial Day sale. So I got myself a pair of frags. I laced them up. I cooked them already. They'll probably be cooked in a week and you'll see it on my story because I'll probably sell them for a steal after they're cooked. What else did we get? I'm Amanier 3s. We did get some heat, size 13 men. So if you got some big feet, hit us up. And that's pretty much it. So that's the cash out for today. And if you guys are new here, again, make sure to like, subscribe, comment to our video. Big shout out to Andre. He did an awesome job and held it down on the Legit Check booth. We have a big meeting with them in the city over the next couple weeks. They want to partner with us and do something with their business. So going forward, we're probably going to be the Legit Check team for all their events going forward. All right, guys, until next time, thank you so much. God bless.